Good morning, students. Welcome to our online class. Today's class, we are going to discuss the topic differential equation of first order and first degree. So it's a unit, one full unit. In that, we are going to discuss exact differential equation, correct? So what is exact differential equation? What is the form of the exact differential equation, right? Then how to solve exact differential equation and how to convert the given equation into exact differential equation. Those all methods are there in this differential equation, first order and first degree, okay? So what is exact differential equation? This problem will come for short answer. Equation of the form mdx plus ndy is equal to 0, correct? Equation of the form mdx plus ndy is equal to 0. Here this should be first degree and first order. First degree and first order differential equation. And m and n are what? M and n are functions of x and y. M and n are functions of x and y. Equation of the form mdx plus ndy. Equation of the form mdx plus ndy is equal to 0, where m and n are functions of x and y. Then when this differential equation is called exact, if dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. If dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x, dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. Dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. Then this given equation is said to be exact differential equation. Then how to solve this exact differential equation and what its solution? It's a general solution. This equation general solution is what? Integration of m dx, integration of m into dx plus integration of n dy is equal to some constant. N dy is equal to some constant. So what is n here? Only y terms, correct? Only y terms. So this type of problem will come for short answer, general solution. What is our aim here? You need to convert the differential equation into, given differential equation into general equation. Correct. What we learn in lower classes, we learn how to solve equations. After that, we learn how to form differential equation. Correct. Now, what we are learning, the given differential equation, you need to convert into general equation. That is the main concept of this exact differential equation. Right. So, what is exact differential equation? Form of the equation, mdx plus ndy is equal to 0. So, what is m and n here? M and n are functions in terms of x and y. M and n are functions in x and y. Then when this given differential equation is exact, if dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x, then given is what? Given is exact. Then what is general solution? General solution is what? Integral m dx plus integral n dy is equal to c. Here, what is n here? Only y terms, okay? So here what happened? Y is constant. When we are doing with respect to x, y is constant. This is our general exact differential equation. Then what is important here? How to convert the given exact differential equation? If the non-exact differential equation is given to exact differential equation. See here, how to convert non-exact differential equation into exact differential equation, that is very important here. Sometimes, see, all the equations cannot be exact, right? If dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x, if dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x, then how to solve? Then this solution cannot be found. Why? Because dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x, no. So for that, first what we have to do, we need to convert the given non-exact differential equation into exact differential equation. For that, we have different types of methods are there. That means that first method is what? Those methods are called finding integrating factor methods. Integrating forms, right? So why we are using integrating forms or integrating factors? Integrating factors. So why we are using integrating factors here? To convert the given non-exact differential equation into exact differential equation, we use this integrating factor. Understand here why we are using integrating factor? To convert non-exact differential equation into exact differential equation. Non-exact differential equation into exact form. convert, right? So what we are doing here, convert non-exact differential equation into exact differential equation, we use this integrating factor. That means by multiplying both sides by any factor, then after that we calculate dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. Okay, so very important topic here. In this total we have five methods. First one is what? Basic method. So direct standard formulas are there. The second method is what? Homogeneous is there. Third one is what? X into f of x comma y, y into f of x comma y plus dx by x into f of x comma y dy is equal to 0, one method is there. Remaining two are what? Integrating factor methods are there. Okay, so that we will see. Where we solving them, we will see. Understand here? So what is exact differential equation? An equation of the form mdx plus ndy is equal to 0 is called exact differential equation when if dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. What is m and n here? m and n are functions in terms of x and y. Then what is general solution here? Integral mdx plus integral ndy is equal to c. Here m is what? In terms of x and y, y is constant. Here n is what? Only y terms, ma. Only y terms. That means the differential equation, the given differential equation, you need to convert into general equation, right? Then if non-exact differential equations are given, then how to solve? We have integrating factor methods. Okay. So let us see the first non-exact integrating factor method, how to convert that given problem into exact form. Okay. See the first method, ma. Finding integrating factors, first method, that means non-exact differential equation we are converting into exact differential equation. First method, if mdx plus ndy is equal to 0 is a homogeneous differential equation. Homogeneous differential equation is what? Power of x, power of y and power of xy should be same. Power of x, power of y and power of xy should be same. Homogeneous differential equation and mx plus ny is not equal to 0. Mx plus ny is not equal to 0. Then 1 by mx plus ny is an integrating factor of mdx plus ndy is equal to 0. This is the first method, ma. This is the first method. Very important. Exact differential equation and non-exact differential equation. That means converting the non-exact differential equation into exact differential equation is very important problem. So here identifying the type is very important. First method is what? Homogeneous differential equation. Homogeneous differential equation. See one problem, how to solve the first problem. See, he won't ask you solve by exact, solve by non-exact like that. Just he will give you solve. See here, solve x square y into dx minus x cube plus y cube into dy is equal to 0. Solve x square y dx minus x cube plus y cube into dy is equal to 0. This is the first problem, ma. Okay. So how to solve this first problem? See here, first of all, this is a differential equation is or not? Yes, this is a differential equation. Correct? So what we have to do? You need to test whether it is a exact form or not. So first of all, what we have to do to test whether the given is exact form or not? What we have to do, ma? First of all, compare given with mdx plus ndy, right? You need to compare the given with mdx plus ndy. Also, what is my m here? M is x square into y. What is my n here? Minus x cube minus y cube, ma. What is my m here? This part. What is my n here? This part, right? Now, what you have to calculate? Dou m by dou y. That means partial differentiation of m. Partial differentiation of m with respect to y. Y is 1, I get x square. Then dou n by dou x, ma. Partial differentiation of n with respect to x. I get x cube is differentiation is what? Minus 3x square. Y cube is what? 0. So what happened here? Dou m by dou y, I got x square. Dou n by dou x, I got minus 3x square. That means, so therefore, dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x. Dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x. That means given is what? Given is not exact. Correct, ma? It is not a exact differential equation. Now what we have to do? You need to identify the integrating factor. What is integrating factor here? Integrating factor is used to convert the given non-exact differential equation into exact differential equation, right? So for that, how many methods we have? We have 5 methods are there. First one is general method. So this is general method, not possible. The second one is what? Homogeneous. We started with the homogeneous, right? So in the homogeneous, what I said, power of x, power of y, power of xy should be same, correct? Power of x, power of y, power of xy should be same. See here, power of x and y, 2 and 1, 3, power of x, 3, power of y is 3. So that means power 3, 3, 3. So it is what? Given is what? Exact different, given is what? Homogeneous differential equation. So when it is in the homogeneous differential equation, what is integrating factor? 1 by mx plus ny. That means first you need to check mx plus ny is not equal to 0. First you need to verify this. If mx plus ny is equal to 0, then what happened? Anything by 0 is what? Infinity, it is not possible, right? So 1 by m, if 1 mx plus ny is not equal to 0, then integrating factor is what? 1 by mx plus ny, correct? So therefore, given is homogeneous, right? So this one is marked as 1. So given is homogeneous. Given is homogeneous differential equation. So given is homogeneous differential equation. Now, how to solve homogeneous differential equation? So what is integrating factor? So therefore, first see here mdx plus ndy. Sorry, what is that? Mx plus ny, no? Mx plus ny equal to m into x. What is my m? X square into y into x. I get x cube into y, right? N into y. What is n? What is n? Minus x cube minus y cube into minus into y. So what I get here? Minus x cube y minus y power 4. So this part got cancelled. I got minus y power 4 is not equal to 0. Minus y power 4 is not equal to 0. Understand? So mx plus ny is not equal to 0. Now, okay, we got that. Now, therefore, integrating factor is what? So therefore, integrating factor is equal 1 by mx plus ny. So that means 1, how much we got? Minus 1 by minus y power 4. This is our integrating factor. Now, what we have to do? Okay, very good. We calculated integrating factor also. Now, what we have to do? You need to multiply given differential equation with this integrating factor both sides. What we have to do? You need to multiply this integrating factor to the given differential equation both sides. Understand here? What is our main concept here? You need to solve the differential equation into general form, right? So for that, we are using exact differential equation. What is exact differential equation? Equation of the form mdx plus ndy is equal to 0. If dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x, then it is exact. If dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x, it is what? Then it is non-exact. So to solve non-exact differential equation, we need to calculate integrating factors. After calculating integrating factors, you need to multiply the given differential equation by that integrating factor. Then again, you need to test whether dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x or not. Clear? So what happened here? So integrating factor, how much I got? I got 1 by mx plus ny is equal to 1 by minus y power 4. That is my integrating factor. Now, so therefore, multiply this integrating factor to the given differential equation. So from 1, so what I get here? See here, from given, so this is the differential equation now. Multiply with this integrating factor. So what I get here? Minus 1 by y power 4 into x square y dx minus x cube plus y cube by x cube plus y cube by minus y power 4 dy is equal to 0. Dy is equal to 0. Clear? So now what we have to do? Now again, compare m. What is my m here? M is equal to this y and this get cancelled, minus x square by y cube. What is my n here? Minus minus plus. I get x cube by y power 4 plus y cube by y power 4. So dou m by dou y, no? So x is constant here. 1 by y cube differentiation is what? Minus 3 by y power 4 minus into minus plus 3x square by y power 4. Then dou n by dou x ma. So here there is no x, 0. X cube differentiation is what? 3x square, y power 4 is constant. Right? So therefore, see here, dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. So therefore, given is exact. Right? So we converted we converted. So given we converted given non-differential equation in non-exact equation into exact equation. Ma, understand here how we solve. So first what we did, we verified whether dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x or not. What happened here? Dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x, right? So after that we verified the equation, which type of equation it is. It is a homogeneous differential equation. How to identify homogeneous differential equation? Power of x, power of y and power of xy should be same. So power of x is what? 3. Power of y is 3. Power of xy is what? 2 plus 1, 3. Here 1 should be there, right? So 3. So therefore it's a homogeneous differential equation. Then you need to check mx plus ny is not equal to 0. So mx plus my, m into x plus n into y is not equal to 0, I got. So that is, therefore, integrating factor is what? 1 by mx plus ny, ma. 1 by mx plus ny, 1 by minus y power 4. So what we have to do, you need to multiply given differential equation with this integrating factor. I multiplied here, both sides I multiplied. 1 by minus 4 into x square y dx minus into minus plus x cube plus y cube by y power 4 into dy. After that again, I took m value and I took n value. I verified dou m by dou y and dou n by dou x. I got dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x, correct? Now what we have to do, our general solution is there, no? So therefore, general solution, what is our general solution, ma? So therefore, general solution, what is general solution? Integration of m dx plus integration of n dy is equal to c, only y terms, right? Only y terms. So integration of m, what is my m value of, what is my m value? Changed m, not this m, changing m. After change, that m you have to take. Minus x square by y cube into dx. It's coming, no? Yeah, one second. Let me make it down. Yeah. Huh. So here, plus, this implies, plus integral only y terms. Only y terms is how much? Y cube by y power 4 is what? 1 by y. So 1 by y dy is equal to c. So therefore, here, y is constant, ma. X square integration is what? Minus x cube by 3. So therefore minus x cube by 3y cube plus 1 by y integration is what? Log y is equal to c. Log y is equal to c. That is our general solution. This is our general solution. Like this, you need to solve non-exact differential equation by converting into exact differential equation. Understand this method? I hope this is very, very important method. So identifying the type, identifying the integrating factor is very, very important. Okay, so take down, ma. Okay, now second problem, see here. So solve x square y minus 2xy square dx minus x cube minus 3x square dy is equal to 0, correct? So what is the first what we have to do? You need to check whether it is exact or not, right? So how to check, ma, whether it is exact or not? So first what we have to do, solution. So compare given with m dx plus n dy is equal to 0, right? So if I compare given with m dx plus n dy is equal to 0, what is my m value? M is equal to x square y minus 2xy square, and what is my n value, ma? I am multiplying by minus x cube plus 3x square y, minus x cube plus 3x square y. Now what we need to calculate? You need to calculate dou m by dou y, means partial derivative of m with respect to x, partial derivative of m with respect to x, ma, correct? So what I get here, y is 1, I get x square. Then y square is x is constant, ma, with respect to y, x is constant, y square is what? 2y. So I get here minus 4xy. Then dou n by dou x. So if I differentiate, partial differentiation of n with respect to x, x cube is what? 3x square. X square is what? 2x, ma. So I get 6xy. So see here, dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x. Dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x. So therefore, dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x. That means given is not exact, right? So it is not a exact differential equation. So what happened now? You need to convert this non-exact differential equation, correct? Non-exact differential equation into exact differential equation. Now identify the integrating factor. So first, which method it is? See here, power of xy, power of xy is how much, ma? 2 and 1, 3. Power of xy, how much? 1 plus 2, 3. Power of x, 3. Power of xy is how much? 3. So, power of xy, power of xy, power of xy is 3, 3, 3, 3. So, it is about homogeneous differential equation. So, therefore, given is homogeneous, right? So, write on here, given is homogeneous. Homogeneous. So, what you have to calculate, ma? Mx plus ny. Mx plus ny, you need to check, no? Mx plus ny, you need to identify. So, if mx plus ny, what is my m? X square y minus 2xy square. Multiply this by x. What I get here? X cube y minus 2x square y square plus ny. Multiply this by y minus x cube y plus 3x square y square, ma. So, what I get here? X cube y got cancelled. So, I get here minus 2x square y square plus 3x square y square x square y square. It is a not equal to 0. Not equal to 0. So, therefore, my integrating factor is what? Integrating factor is equal to 1 by mx plus ny. That means 1 by x square into y square. 1 by x square into y square. This is our integrating factor. Very, very important. Exact, non-exact, there will be guarantee question. Okay, we have 4 methods. So, definitely 5 methods are there. First one is what? Small one. The second one, we have 4 methods. Out of 4, one long answer question will come 100%. Okay. So, 1 by mx plus ny integrating factor, how much I got? 1 by x square y square. So, what we have to do this integrating factor, ma? You need to multiply this given differential equation by integrating factor, right? So, therefore, multiply given equation by integrating, write down here. Okay, achha, previous problem I didn't write. You multiply multiply the given differential equation by integrating factor, ma. Don't write DE, write full in the exam, okay? Multiply the given differential equation by integrating factor. So, what I get here, if I multiply given differential equation by integrating factor, so what I get here, ma? I get, I need to multiply by 1 by x square y square, no? So, I get here, x square y, I am separating, x square y by x square y square minus 2xy square by x square y square into dx minus x cube, one minute, minus x cube by x square y square minus 3x square y by x square y square into dy is equal to 0. Right? I multiplied given differential equation by integrating factor. So, what I am getting here? So, I get here. So, see, directly take m and y. So, what is my m here? So, x square y got cancelled, ma. I got 1 by y, correct? And y square got cancelled. 1x got cancelled. I got minus 2 by x, correct? That is the m value. So, what is my n value, ma? N is what? Minus x by y square minus into minus plus x square got cancelled, 3 by y I got. This is my n value, right? So, now see here, dou m by dou y, dou n by dou x. Now, see here, dou m by dou y and dou n by dou x. So, dou m by dou y, dou m by dou y, 1 by y differentiation is what? Log y. Sorry, it is integration. 1 by y differentiation is what? Minus 1 by y square, more extremely sorry. Dou n by dou x, 1 by dou n by dou x, x is 1, I get minus 1 by y square. No x here, 0, no y here, 0. So, therefore, what happened here? Therefore, dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. So, we converted, given is exact, right? So, we converted, what? So, it is a exact, the equation is exact, right? So, therefore, general solution you have to calculate. Understand? So, therefore, what is general solution? Integration of m dx plus integration of n dy is equal to c. Here, only y terms, right? So, what I get here? Integration of m is what? Changed m. 1 by y minus 2 by x into dx. Only y term is what? 3 by y into dy is equal to c. We can't take this term because here there is, here x term is there. Only y terms we need, right? So, 1 by y, y term is constant with respect to x. So, 1 integration is x minus 2, 1 by x integration is what? Log x. So, 3 by 1 by y integration is what? Log y is equal. Like this, you need to solve this non-exact differential equation, okay, by converting into exact differential equation. Very, very important topic, ma. Very, very important method. Okay, so damn sure question will come. Understand here how to solve non-homogeneous differential equations. How to solve non-homogeneous differential equation, non-exact differential equation when it is in the form of homogeneous form. Understand here, first what we have to do, you need to compare with mdx plus ndy is equal to 0, calculate dou m by dou y and dou n by dou x. If it is equal to 0, then the problem is finished. It is exact form, directly we solve general solution. If it is not equal to dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x, then only the problem. So, after that our integrating factor method will start. You need to identify first whether it is homogeneous or not. If it is homogeneous, power of xy, power of xy, power of x, power of xy, all are same, right? So, therefore, it is a homogeneous. Homogeneous method is what? 1 by mx plus ny is a integrating factor. Calculate integrating factor, multiply the given differential equation by integrating factor and see m value and n value again. So, calculate dou m by dou y and dou n by dou x. Calculate dou m by dou y and dou n by, calculate dou m by dou y and dou n by dou x again. If it is equal, dou m by dou y equal to dou n by dou x, it is a exact differential equation, then you need to solve the general solution. Okay, so we will solve another method, another integrating factor method. But this is one method, two problems, right? Solve these two problems, try another more problems also from the test book. If you understand, it is very, you will understand. Okay, next method. Okay, second method of calculating integrating factor, second method. See here, if mdx plus ndy is equal to 0 is of the form y into f of x comma y plus x into g of x comma y. Now this time it's not a homogeneous, so what is another form? Y into f of x comma y dx plus x into g of x comma y into dy is equal to 0, and mx minus ny is not equal to 0, mx minus ny is not equal to 0, then 1 by mx minus ny is an integrating factor of mdx plus ndy is equal to 0. Earlier what happened, if it is homogeneous, then we need to check 1 by mx plus ny is not equal to 0, and integrating factor is what? 1 by mx plus ny, that is a homogeneous differential equation. Here what happened, y into f of x comma y dx plus x into g of x comma y dy is equal to 0. Okay, when the exact differential equation, when the non-exact differential equation, if it is in the form, then how to convert this into exact form, we will solve the problem. Okay, so see the problem here, see the problem. What is the problem here? Solve y into x square plus y square plus 2 into dx plus x into minus 2 x square y square plus 2 into dy is equal to 0. This is the problem he gave, right? How to solve? First you need to verify, like similar process only. First you need to compare the given with the exact differential equation. So what I get here, so I am writing directly, ma, if I compare with mdx plus ndy, what is my m here? So m is what? Multiply by this y, ma, x square y cube plus 2y, and what is my n here? Minus 2x cube y square plus 2x. Now see here, what is dou m by dou y? Dou m by dou y, y cube differentiation 3y square, it becomes 3x square y square, and y is 1, right? Then dou n by dou x, you need to differentiate with respect to x, only x terms. X cube is what? 3x square minus 6x square y square, and x is 1. You get 1. So see here, dou m by dou y is not equal to dou m by dou x. So therefore, dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x. That means given is what? Not exact, right? So given is not exact. Now you need to convert this not exact equation into which form? Exact form. How to convert not exact differential equation into exact form? First of all, see whether it is in the homogeneous form. See, power of xy 4 into 1, 5. No, here it is only 1. So power of xy and y is different, so it is not a homogeneous form. Like this, you need to check, ma, you need to check like this. So power of xy is 5 and y is 1, so it is not a homogeneous. Second method is what? Which one? Which the method we are doing? Y into f of x comma y dx. So y into function in terms of xy, x into function in terms of xy. Correct? This is the second form. So you need to check 1 by mx minus ny, right? So you can write it here. So therefore given is which form? Y into f of xy dx plus g x into g of xy dy is equal to 0 form, right? So given is y into f of xy dx plus x into g of xy dy is equal to 0 form. So therefore, see here mx minus ny, what is m? This is m, right? This is m, multiply this m by x ma. So what I get here, x cube y cube plus 2xy, right? Minus ny, this is n, no? So multiply this y, what I get here, minus into minus plus 2x cube y cube minus 2xy I get here, minus 2xy I get. So what happened here? So 2xy minus 2xy got cancelled, I get 3x cube y cube, which is a not equal to 0. 3x cube y cube, which is a not equal to 0, right? So therefore, now what happened? Integrating factor, no? Integrating factor is equal to what? 1 by mx minus ny. That means 1 by x 3x cube minus y cube. This is our integrating factor. So what we have to do now? Multiply given by integrating factor. So multiply given differential equation by what? By integrating factor. If I multiply given differential equation by integrating factor, so what I get here, I am writing directly here, I get x square y cube by 3x cube y cube plus 2 by x cube y cube, okay, into dx. See, I am writing directly, y into x square, I multiplied. So x square y cube by 3x cube y cube plus 2 by x cube y cube. We are multiplying directly, plus bracket begin, minus 2x cube y square by minus 2x cube y square by 3x cube y cube plus 2x by 3x, here 3 will come, right? 3x cube y cube into dy is equal to 0, correct? So I multiplied directly. Now what we have to do, you need to, so this is m value, this is n value, no? So write down here m and n. So what is my m here? So m is equal to, cancel it here, x square y cube y cube got cancelled, x square got cancelled. So what is left here? What is left here? 1 by 3x is left, right? 1 by y cube y cube got cancelled, 1 by 3x, this is m value, and here plus 2 by x 3x cube y cube, right? So now n is equal to, so what is my n here? What is my n here? x cube x cube got cancelled, y square got cancelled, I get minus 2 by y and 2 by 3x square y cube. So it's not coming. So 1 second. Okay. So m is 1 by 3x plus 2 by 3x cube y cube. N is what? X cube got cancelled, y square got cancelled, minus 2 by 3y plus 2 by xx got cancelled, 3x square y cube. Now, see here, dou m by dou y. So, dou m by dou y, no y here, 0. 1 by y cube, no. 1 by y cube is what? Minus 3 by y power 4. Means minus 6 by 3x cube y power 4. This is here. Now, dou n by dou x. No x here, 0. X square is what? Okay, 1 second, ma. Here, small mistake is there. So here y will come, no? Yeah, here y will come. So if here y will come, here it is what? Y square, right? And here we multiplied by x, right? So what I get here? So this is 1 by y square, means minus 4 by 3x cube y cube. This is 1 by y square. 1 by y square differentiation is what? Minus 2 by y cube. Already 2 is there, 2 to the 4, minus 4 by 3x cube y cube, ma. And dou n by dou x is what? No x here, 0. 1 by x square differentiation is what? Minus 2 by x cube. Already 2 is there. 2 to the 4, 3x cube y cube. So therefore, dou m by dou y is equal to what? Dou n by dou x is what? Exact. Right? So it's a, we converted the given into exact differential equation. Right? Now, therefore, general solution. What is our general solution? General solution, integral m dx plus integral n dy is equal to c. So integral, what is m? Changed m, no? Changed m 1 by 3x plus 2 by 3x cube y square into dx plus only y terms is what? Minus 2 by 3y dy is equal to c. That is our general solution. So 1 by 3x is what? 1 by 3 log x 2 by 3y square x cube 1 by x cube differential 1 by x cube integration is what? 1 by x cube integration is what? Is what? 1 by 2 x square, no, minus 1 by 2 x square. So 2 get cancelled, ma, you get directly here 1 by x square, you get minus is there. So minus 1 by x square you get, and here minus 2 by 3, 1 by y is what? Log y is equal to c. Like this, you need to solve this not exact differential equation into exact form. Understand this method? Very, very important. See here, identifying the type is very, very important. Repeatedly telling you, homogeneous method, and second one is what? Y into f of x comma y dx plus x into g of x comma y dy is equal to 0. Understand this method? So how to solve when non-exact or differential equation is given? Okay, so we'll solve one more problem on this same method, ma. Okay. See the second problem, ma. Solve y into xy sin of xy plus cos of xy into dx plus x into xy into sin of xy minus cos of xy into dy is equal to 0. Okay, so this is another problem. See here, it's a little bit big problem in terms of xy here, not big, it's a small only. Only thing is what, to make confusion, he gave sin of xy those all terms, right? So first of all, compare with so what we have to do, ma? So solution, what is my m here? M is what? I'm multiplying x y square sin of xy plus y into cos of xy, right? So this is m value. Now what is my n value? What is my n value? What is my n value, ma? X square y sin of xy minus x into cos of xy, right? This is m and n, okay? Now see here, dou m by, what you have to calculate? Dou m by dou y. What is my dou m by dou y, ma? See, dou m by dou y. Now UV method, dou m by dou y is what? UV method, correct? Okay. So dou m by dou y, UV method will come here, and UV method will come here, ma. So little bit big, and here dou n by dou x, UV method will come, and here dou n by dou x, UV method will come. Anyhow, it is a not exact because it's a little bit big, so that's what I'm not solving here. So dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x. So given is not exact form. You can solve it, no problem. Anyhow, you get dou m by dou y is not equal to dou m by. So which form it is? It is in the form of y into f of x comma y plus x into g of x comma y form, right? It is in the form of y into, so anyhow it is in the form of y into f of x comma y dx plus x into g of x comma y dy is equal to g of y is equal to dy form, correct? So therefore, okay, right here, given is y into f of xy dx plus x into g of xy into dy is equal to 0 form, right? So therefore, integrating factor, first mx minus ny, no? So this is my m, so multiply with x, I get x square y square sin of xy plus xy cos of xy. So you need to multiply this m by x minus, you need to multiply this n by y, ma. So what I get here, minus x square y square sin of xy minus into minus plus xy cos of xy. So okay. So here, this part got cancelled, ma. So 2xy cos of xy is not equal to 0, right? Not equal to 0 I got, right? So therefore, integrating factor is what? So therefore, our integrating factor is what? 1 by mx minus ny. That means 1 by 2xy into cos of xy, ma. So what we have to do? Given differential equation can be multiply this equation, right? So what we have to, what we get here? So therefore, see here, multiply given differential equation by integrating factor. So we get, so what I get here, if I multiply with this, so I'm writing directly ma, x y square sine of x y by 2x y cos of x y plus y cos of x y by 2x y cos of x y, okay, into dx plus x square y sin of x y by 2x y cos of x y minus x cos of x y by 2x y cos of x y into dy is equal to 0. Okay, so little bit big problem it is. No problem. Okay, so right now see here, xy got cancelled. So what is left here? I get here y tan y, right? I get here y left here, y by 2 sin by cos, it what, tan of xy, okay. And here cos got cancelled, ma, y got cancelled, 1 by 2x is left dx, 1 by 2x is left dx. Now here plus y got cancelled, 1x got cancelled, sin by cos is what, tan. So 1 by 2 x tan of xy, 1 by 2 x tan of xy, cos got cancelled, x got cancelled, minus 1 by 2y I get now is equal to 0, right? So this is my m value and this is my n value. So I'm directly solving my here. So dou m by dou y, again anyhow it will come exact form only, okay. So directly you can write it, no problem. Here it is in the exact form only. So you can write directly dou m by dou y is equal dou n by dou x, okay. It's a exact form. Why? Because there is no, it's a length long problem, no, you can solve it again. Otherwise dou m by dou y uv form you have to do, no y here, and here dou n by dou x uv form you have to do. You can simplify, you will get. So what is general solution? Therefore this implies general solution integral m dx, no, m dx is what, y by 2 tan of xy plus 1 by 2x into dx. Integral n dy, no, what is n term here, there is x is there only, minus 1 by 2y dy is equal to c. So 1 by tan x integration is what, log of secant x. Y tan x integration is what, log of y tan x integration is what, log of secant x, that means secant x y. 1 by 2x is what, 1 by x integration is what, log x, minus 1 by 2, 1 by y integration is what, log y is equal to c. Like this you need to solve this non-exact differential equation into converting exact differential equation. Understand here. So what is main concept here? You need to solve the differential equation and you need to calculate the general equation, correct? In lower classes what we learn general equations. After that we learn how to form differential equations, right? Now what we are learning, we are solving differential equation and we are converting differential equation into general equations, ma, okay. This is another problem on finding integrating factors when non-exact differential equations are given, okay. I hope you understand these two methods. One is homogeneous method and another one is what, y into f of x comma y dx plus x into g of x comma y dy is equal to 0 form, okay. So I will give you two problems for homework and solve these two problems. One is for a homogeneous and another one is this method. So we'll solve another two integrating factor methods in next class now, okay. So take down this problem and I'll give you homework problem. Yes, these two problems for homework, ma, homework problem, solve these two problems for homework. So what is the first problem here? Solve x square y minus 2xy square into dx minus x cube minus 3x square y dy is equal to 0. So which form it is, see here. So first you need to compare with m, n, solve it for dou m by dou y, dou n by dou x, it won't come. So here power of x y 2 plus 1, 3, power of x y 1 plus 2, 3, power of x is 3, power of x y is 3, correct? So which form it is a exact differential equation, no, sorry, it is a homogeneous differential equation, right? Power of, one second, let me, I think we solved this problem, no? Yeah, sorry, extremely sorry, ma, we solved this problem, one second. We solved this problem already. I explained this problem, no? Yes. So we completed this problem. Take down another problem in this method. Okay, another problem. xy dx minus bracket begin, x square plus 2y square into dy. X square plus 2y square into dy is equal to 0. So that problem we already completed. Now see here, xy dx minus x square plus 2y square dy. Power of xy is what? 1, 2. Power of x is 2. Power of y is 2. So it is a homogeneous differential equation. So you can solve by using homogeneous differential equation. Integrating factor is what? 1 by mx plus ny is equal 1 by mx plus ny. Now this method, see this problem, y into 1 plus xy dx plus x into 1 minus xy dy. So y into f of xy, x into f of xy. So this is the second method. Integrating factor is what? 1 by mx minus ny. Try these two problems, okay? So and send me email ma. Fine. So we'll stop it here. I hope you understood these two methods of solving non-exact differential equation by converting into exact differential equation by using integrating factor method. Okay. In the next class, we'll continue on the remaining two methods. By the completing the two methods, we complete this exact differential equation concept. Okay. So we'll meet in the next class. Thank you.